So good afternoon from Hackensack. We're in our 6 month, I believe it is, of quarantine, except for going out to food shopping and occasional meal at outdoor table. Pretty much staying home, and so I need a real comfort dish for tonight's Friday night dinner. So we're going to make a seafood ragu with crushed tomatoes and 3 cans of sardines. And we're going to have a few anchovies, small can of anchovies in there. The anchovies will dissolve completely and give the sauce a real robust taste. Some red wine. And I might add some garlic in oil first. Then the blended sauce, and we're going to boil a pound of organic Italian spaghetti. When I used to eat meat, of course, I loved spaghetti in a Bolognese sauce. Sometimes I think they used ground beef or ground pork. It has red wine in it, but after I stopped eating meat, This great seafood substitute of sardines and anchovies. I love it. It's a great garlic slicer I have. This is the slicer to have when you make spaghetti with garlic and oil. You might have seen the video on my site where I talk about the extremely sharp metal blades that came with this food processor. This is a Ninja food processor, and there's also a second blender attachment. And these blades were so sharp that it was almost impossible not to cut yourself when you were trying to clean them. So I'm using the plastic blades, which are intended, I think, for making dough, but they work to blend the sardines into the sauce perfectly. So I've never used those metal blades again. So 3 cans of Moroccan sardines and tomato sauce, which have less sodium than the sardines and olive oil, are in here. So now I'll transfer that to the pan. So I didn't use I used the sardines and tomato sauce, and we added a little bit more extra virgin olive oil, some red wine. Let's get some Italian herbs, red pepper flakes also go in here. So this is almost 2 cans of anchovies that I opened for use on pizza, so I'm not going to use all of them. Some of the oil from the anchovies. So there's enough sodium in this dish, and even though the crushed tomatoes are a low sodium item, as well as the diced tomatoes I used, with the anchovies and their oil in here, you don't really have to add salt to the water, the pasta water. Well, I left the video going while I cleaned up. I cleaned the blender. I went in the back, got another bottle of wine for dinner. So I drained the pasta, blended it with the sauce, with these beautiful kitchen tongs. Added some organic parsley, I have some grated Parmesan. There it is, organic spaghetti from Italy, and a seafood ragu, sardines, anchovies, red wine, olive oil, joint seasonings, and garlic, fresh garlic. Enjoy.